represents UCSG-Net, the method for unsupervised discovering of constructive solid geometry tree. The constructive solid geometry is a standard method for object creation in every Lobo software. Our goal is to reconstruct a 3D object by recreating its CSG tree. Existing approaches are either time-consuming to process or require annotation for each CSG operation. We overcome these two issues with our UCSG-Net, neural network that learns to predict interpretable CSG trees without any supervision. UCSG-Net takes as an input either boxes or images and predicts set of primitives. These primitives are passed to CSG layers to predict CSG operations at each level. The key observation is that CSG operations are linear operations on closed domain. The key idea is to use learnable CSG layer that takes initial primitives and shapes from previous layer, selects pairs of primitives for CSG operations for attention mechanism, and for a single pair, output its four possible CSG operations. We repeat the enumeration for each pair. To use these CSG operations, we obtain primitives in occupancy representation. We predict primitives parameters, translation, rotation, evaluate sign distances for that primitive, and binarize distances through differentiable thresholding function. The pipeline consists of the following components. The encoder outputs a latent code of the input image or voxels. The decoder predicts set of M primitives. Then we obtain occupancy representation of each shape as previously shown, and process shapes with LCSG layers. Finally, we output a union in the last layer. We employ an additional recurrent network to update latent code with information from intermediate layers. We evaluated UCSG-Net on 2D CAD dataset. For an input image, we can see that UCSG-Net outputs proper CSG trees. We compared UCSG-Net with stack CSG-Net, supervised method for CSG reconstruction. In terms of chamfer distance of reconstructed meshes, we outperform CSG-Net even though our method does not require any supervision. For 3D evaluation, we use ShapeNet dataset. Here we show two example CSG trees obtained after the training, for a chair and for a table. Our method is on par with existing 3D reconstruction methods that feature high interpretability of their outputs. Thank you for your attention and check our paper to learn more.